We're good. It's running.
You guys might want to check it.
Oh, okay, it always looks like this.
Yeah.
It never shows the stream action.
That's a glitch. But if you go to the stream labs.
Oh, you're live! You're live!
Alright, I'm sending it out to the entire student body. I'm sending it out to the entire student body. And then Miriam's gonna commentate to the entire student body. Am I really?
Oh, you're live, you're live.
I'll let you commentate if you want.
Today? Or Thursday?
Okay. Man, you guys write out the characters you have?
Oh my.
Christians is a mic.
Alright, I'm sending it out to the entire student
what?
Body.
What?
I'm sending it out to
the mic's on?
It was plugged in, the microphone.
Oh, it's like,
oh, you're live.
You
can
just totally beat it.
Today? Or Thursday?
Whatever you want to do, man.
Man, you guys, right now,
I'll buy you the golf purchase, seriously.
You can do whatever you want here. If you want to commentate, you can commentate.
Sure,
yes,
I'm in my words.
You can come commentate if you want. Alright.
It was plugged in, the microphone. It's like, you can just totally beat it.
Today?
Yes.
Or Thursday?
Well, it's not plugged in.
Saying what?
We're in the same Discord game. Hold up.
You can do whatever you want.
If you want to if the comments me, you can commentate.
Mike's on? I'm in my words.
You can come commentate if you want. Well, it's not plugged in.
Saying what?
We're in the same Discord game. Hold up. You can do whatever you want. If you want to see if the comments be, you can commentate.
I'm in my words.
You can come commentate. Well, it's not plugged in.
Saying what?
We're in the same Discord.
Testing. Testing. Testing.
Hello?
Right, we need to focus up. Okay? So, make sure that you're ready and you're, like, attentive the entire time. Okay? I'm on Discord with you and we're going to talk about things the whole way through. Okay?
Is stream live right now?
Yep.
Okay.
Whenever you want to stop,
Hello?
Stream live right now?
Yep.
Okay.
Whenever you want to stop.
And welcome you guys to Overwatch 2 playoffs between the 7th seed Clear Lake Lions and the Centerville. I'm not sure what Centerville's mascot is, but they're the 10th seed. The winner of this match wins the right to go to state playoffs next week in Marshalltown, Iowa at the Orpheum Theater. For the Overwatch 2 state tournament. And welcome you guys to Overwatch 2 playoffs between the 7th seed Clear Lake Lions and the Centerville. I'm not sure what Centerville's mascot is, but they're the 10th seed. The winner of this match wins the right to go to state playoffs next week in Marshalltown, Iowa at the Orpheum Theater for the Overwatch 2 state tournament. And welcome you guys to Overwatch 2 playoffs. Between the 7th seed Clear Lake Lions and the Centerville. I'm not sure what Centerville's mascot is, but. Okay, we're just waiting on Centerville to connect with us. And we are using the Busan map. Or it's Busan. I'm going to go with Busan. It kind of looks like a cool map. You have a cow here. And you have. Looks like it's in a prefecture in Japan. That's what kind of looks like to me. So it's going to be a very interesting matchup here.
Okay, we're just waiting on Centerville to connect with us, and we are using the Busan map, or it's Busan. I'm going to go with Busan. It kind of looks like a cool map. You have a cow here, and you have, looks like it's in a prefecture in Japan. That's what kind of looks like to me. So it's going to be a very interesting matchup here.
Okay, we're just waiting on Centerville to connect with us, and we are using the Busan map?
No, not specific.
Or it's Busan? I'm going to go with Busan.
They just banned them.
It kind of looks like a cool map. You have a cow here.
Okay.
Looks like it's in a prefecture in Japan. That's what kind of looks like to me.
That's it.
So it's going to be a very interesting matchup here. Okay, we're just
Busan, Ilios, Weijong, and Oasis.
And we are using
the Busan
map?
No, not specific.
Or it's Busan?
I'm
going to go with right now, they are determining who bans and which characters they're going to decide on. I will do my best to tell you which characters that they are. I am going to do my best to look them up for you. Right now, they are determining who bans and which characters they're going to decide on. I will do my best to tell you which characters that they are. I am going to do my best to look them up for you. Right now, they are determining who bans and which characters they're going to decide on. Looks like the map we're going to use is the Ilios map. As you can see, it looks like a pristine map with a mountain in the background and some streams and all that stuff. And we are entering the game and we are going live here for Overwatch 2 Right now, they're in the process of the assemble your heroes, which means that they will get some heroes to assemble. Hence the name,
looks
assemble
like
your heroes.
We're gonna use is the Ilios map.
As you can see, it looks like a pristine map with a mountain in the background and some streams and all that stuff. And we are entering the game, and we are going live here for Overwatch 2. Right now, they're in the process of the assemble your heroes.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm incredibly nervous commentating this.
That they will get some heroes to assemble. Assemble your heroes.
You need to stop, Jack. This crusade is getting out of hand.
How many times have you told me that?
How many times have I been wrong?
Right now, they're in the process of assembling. I'm not gonna lie, I'm incredibly nervous commentating this. That they will get right now, we are jockeying position, preparing to attack, and we are activating the objective. Okay, according to HelpPlayVS.com, the objective for Overwatch 2 is players will utilize heroes with their own set of skills and abilities to fill unique roles on the team and work together to attack, defend, or control the objectives and win the game. The first team to win in 3 individual games will be awarded the win for the match. It looks like we are pretty much from the objective, or from the vantage point of CLHS Price. And as you can see, CLHS Price is kind of staying back a little bit, kind of avoiding the gunfire that has taken place, and kind of retreating to go back into what looks like to appears to be a fortress. And it looks like he is coming up with Red 73. And I do like the, it's kind of like a little bit of a bob and weave type attack that they're doing a little bit, so, or we are doing, I should say. And we eliminated Thematic's Tree of Life, or they did. And it looks like he is coming up with Red 73. I do like the, it's kind of like a little bit of a bob and weave type attack that they're doing. And we eliminated Thematic's Tree of Life. Or they did. And it looks like he's coming up. It looks like we're kind of, from the vantage point that I have, we're kind of just staying back and just kind of put up a defense right now. From my vantage point, they're kind of using kind of that wall or pillar, so to speak, to kind of play a little bit of defense. It looks like E-Red 73 and another individual on Centerville kind of attacked him there. From my vantage point, they're kind of using kind of that wall or pillar, so to speak, to kind of play a little bit of defense. It looks like E-Red 73 and another individual center field kind of attack on there. From my vantage point, they're kind of using it. Now let's look at it from CLHS Decker's vantage point here. It kind of looks like he's doing a nice job there. And as soon as I say that, CLHS Deckard just got killed, so they have to wait a little bit. Looks like there's a plethora of weapons there. Or, it's hard to say what it is, but... Now let's look at it from CLHS Decker's vantage point here. It kind of looks like hey, we are in overtime right now. And as soon as I say that, CLHS Decker got killed, so they have to wait a little bit. Looks like there's a plethora of weapons here. We are in overtime right now. As soon as I say that, they got killed, so they have to wait a little bit. Okay, it looks like round one is complete, and we are in the blue, and they are in the red at Centerville. It took the first round, so I wouldn't say they were up 1-0 right now. We are in overtime right now. You can't escape death. And right now, we are strategizing to determine attacks, to determine whether or not we should retreat, and what it looks like round one how we're going to accomplish this objective. We are in the blue, and they are in the red at Centerville. Centerville took the first round, so I wouldn't say they were up 1-0 right now. And right now we are strategizing to determine attacks, to determine whether or not we should retreat, and how we're going to accomplish this objective. Okay, it looks like Dance Dog has a couple of them hold on. It looks like they're kind of using a tactic to attack right in here. And trying to get them to kind of retreat a little bit. It looks like Dance Dog has a couple of them retreat. Hold on.
Enemy here.
Looks like they're kind of using a tactic to attack right in here. And trying to get them to kind of retreat a little bit.
Got it, like a ninja protects you. Interesting.
Buy your more ready.
Try to get them.
Get them off the objective. Got it, like a ninja protects
you.
Okay, CLHS. So, with a nice strategy there, jumping down from the balcony, or a bridge, or whatever you call it, and Ken doing a nice job playing support right now. Okay, CLHS. So, with a nice strategy there, jumping down from the balcony. Or a bridge, or whatever you call it, and Ken doing a nice job playing support right now.
Oh my God.
looks like we had E-Reds 73 in kind of a little bit of a corner there, and we had three of our characters, so to speak, kind of attacking, and it looks like they're kind of ambushing CLHS Deckard there. So that ambush kind of came out of nowhere on their part. Kudos to Centerville for that ambush there. Looks like we had E-Reds 73 in kind of a little bit of a corner there, and we had three of our characters, so to speak, have attacking, and it looks like they're kind of ambushing CLHS Deckard there. So that ambush kind of came out of nowhere on their part. Kudos to Centerville for that ambush there. Looks like we had E-Reds 73 in
Stand aside.
Justice! Defeat! arms in hand, brain in key.
I still have much to learn.
Push-ups before every mission. It works, I promise.
No unnecessary risks.
The eye will not fail. The hand will not flinch.
You're all set up, my
people. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
twice in the same snap. Let us
hold the table together.
Other out there.
Our infused sparkling waters are very rich.
I'm here to spot you, but you have to put in the work.
Let us proceed with haste.
Interest you in some refreshment.
You're powered up. Get them back.
Minutes.